गुड मॉर्निंग सिस्टर सीमा, डियर टीचर्स एंड चिल्ड्रेन, अनदर फेयरवेल। ईच फेयरवेल सीज वन ऑफ माई फ्रेंड्स लीविंग एंड गोइंग। दिस टाइम इट्स लिटल अंशु। Whenever I think of Anshu, I think of God's perfect creation in a small little cute package. So neatly dressed, with a sweet smile, a helping hand, a sincere teacher loved by so many students, a perfect housewife, loving mother. Well, I could go on and on and on. I'm going to miss you, Anshu. The table is already bare, but life has to go on. So I wish you all the best for this new innings of yours. Stay healthy and carefree. Enjoy your family time, and may God be with you always.
God, our loving Father, we thank you for this beautiful day. Today we have gathered to bid farewell to our beloved teacher, colleague and friend, Mrs. Anshu Thomas. Her service to the institution would always be remembered and cherished. She is a sincere teacher and molded thousands of elegant diamonds during her service in her classrooms. We thank the Lord for helping her through the journey of 34 years of service, and seek your blessings upon her and her family as she for second inning in her life. Bless her heart filled with love and faith. May she be blessed with abundant happiness and healthy well-being. Amen. Wishing you a happy, blessed and joyful retirement, Anshu. Will miss you.
Your kindness made me feel welcome and comfortable. You always encouraged me to do my best and provided me your love and care.
Thank you, ma'am, for always appreciating us. We all are very glad that we got a teacher like you. We all love you and miss you a lot.
Thank you, ma'am, for everything. You were so kind, considerate and caring. I will miss you a lot now that you are retiring.
You encouraged me with your words full of hope and support. I have learned a lot from you. You are indeed an excellent teacher. I am really going to miss you. Thank you.
You may not take our classes anymore, but we will remember you. We step foot in our school.
You taught us very well and made us understand the subject. I am very thankful to you.
Walls of the school will feel hollow, corridors will feel empty, and classrooms will be lifeless without the inspirational presence of a teacher like you.
Thank you for everything you did for us. Thank you for your endless patience, motivation, and persistence, which helped us become better people.
I am sure that my life tree will branch out beautifully because its seed is sowed by a teacher like you. We are very grateful that we got an excellent teacher like you. Wish you a very happy retirement, Ma'am Thomas.
Thank you. 2019 में हम मिले मैम थॉमस से, प्यारी न्यारी हसमुख से। हिस्ट्री सुनकर डर लग गया, पर मैम से पढ़कर इसका जादू चढ़ गया। बच्चों से यह करती प्यार, जब हम आंसर ना दें तो मैम रूठ जाती हर बार। इन्होंने हमें अकबर हिटलर के बारे में पढ़ाया, रशियन और फ्रेंच रिवॉल्यूशन से मिलवाया, मोटी मोटी किताबों को झट से समझाया। वाह मैम क्या खूब आपने पढ़ाया, हम खुश हो जाते हर बार, जब मैम हमें स्टार और स्माइली देती नोटबुक पर हर बार। ऑनलाइन क्लासेस में मैम का वो प्यार से सबको गुड मॉर्निंग बोलना, और जब हमारा नाम आए तब हमारा बहुत खुश होना। यह सब याद आएगी जब मैम हमें छोड़ के चली जाएंगी, वो मैम का हमें डांटना और प्यार सब याद आएगा। जब 10th में 2 महीने के लिए गई मैम हॉस्पिटल, तब हिस्ट्री में मन नहीं लगा एक भी दिन, तो अब कैसे रह पाएंगे और पढ़ पाएंगे 2 साल आपके बिन। अब ज्यादा सेंटिमेंटल ना हो, बस यही दुआ करेंगे आपकी लाइफ और भी ब्यूटीफुल हो। वी लव यू मैम एंड वी विल मिस यू वेरी मच। थैंक यू फॉर एवरीथिंग।
गुड मॉर्निंग थॉमस मैम, एवरीथिंग वॉज इजियर विथ यू एंड एवरीथिंग वॉज इजियर बिकॉज ऑफ यू। थैंक यू फॉर दोज इननंबरेबल थिंग्स आई कुड नेवर एक्सप्रेस इन वर्ड्स। No one can say goodbye to a teacher like you because you always be in our heart. I am blessed to have such a wonderful teacher and a person in my life. The biggest lesson do not came from our book. It came from a teacher like you. Thank you so much for your kindness, wisdom and positivity. Best wishes for your next chapter of your life.
For many years, you have dedicated yourself in educating students. Now, it's time to sit back, relax, and watch those seeds you planted. Have a great retirement.
To the world, you are just a teacher, but for us, you are an inspiration.
Your patience, dedication, and kindness will never be forgotten. Thank you for everything, ma'am. Happy retirement.
You have been an inspiration as a teacher. Your skills have been exemplary, and as a leader, your achievements have been remarkable. We wish you a happy retirement.
We all are going to miss you as a teacher, but more as a mentor. You are an inspiration for us, ma'am. Thank you so much for everything.
Dear teacher, you did everything you could to help your students shine. We are all going to miss you as a teacher, but we are all going to miss you more as a mentor. Thanks for being such a passionate and caring teacher. We are all at a loss that you are retiring.
Words cannot describe how blessed we are for being your students. We truly miss your teaching skills. We wish you for your good health and lots of fun in retirement.
Happy retirement, ma'am. Wishing you a new journey of success and happiness in your new life. May you get the abundant opportunities of things to do what your heart desires.
We love you, ma'am.
करती थी मेरा दिल ले गया, जाते जाते मीठा मीठा हम दे गया। हाँ एक परदेसी थी मेरा दिल ले गया, जाते जाते मीठा मीठा हम दे गया।
कौन परदेसी तेरा दिल ले गया, मोटी मोटी अखियों में आंसू दे गया। ओए कौन परदेसी तेरा दिल ले गया, मोटी मोटी अखियों में आंसू दे गया।
चंद्रमा तन मोरा नाचे रे।
well, a really warm hello to all of you. And ma'am, I still remember that day of 12th class when Viva happened. The examiner was there and you were there. I was scared. I was really scared to go in. But then I went in, I saw your face and you were so comforting in nature that all my fear went away. Even though I was not able to answer a question, I came out of the lab and I told Kritika, I had this overwhelming look on my face and I told her that, you know, ma'am was so comforting in nature. She feels like home. You go in and she felt like home, and you know, all my fears just went away to watch her support me and motivate me, and the way you were lip-reading to me, it's okay, you know the answer. Ma'am, I'm sharing this because this is something that will stay with me for the rest of my life to come. Rest, you know, no matter how many times I thank you, it is just not enough. And it's pricking to see that you are going from that school, because the universe just doesn't work like that for me. I still feel that after all these years, I'm going to go back to my school and I'm going to find the same teachers that taught me and my time, and it just pricks me to see that you are going. But anyways, thank you so much for inspiring us. Thank you so much for being so humble and so kind, and thank you so much for making history look so interesting and easy peasy lemon squeezy. Thank you so much for everything. Goodbye.
Hello ma'am, Anipru to this side. I hope you remember me. So first of all, a very happy retirement. I still carry the handkerchief that you gave to me as a token of appreciation when the 12th week class performed really well. I hope you remember 12th week class, the very naughty one. Now that you are retiring, I hope you really enjoy the next phase of your life and it brings you more happiness and glory. Also, your students will always remember you. Thank you for all that you did for us.
Hi ma'am, I hope you're safe and sound and healthy. To begin with, when I got to know that you're retiring, I was really shocked and I felt really really bad for the upcoming batches jo aap se history nahi pad payenge, because come on, nobody does it like you. Nobody does it so interestingly, so gracefully and with so much patience. Coming to the patience part, thanks for always being so patient with us, ma'am. I know we weren't the most easy kids to deal with. Not proud of it. But you did it anyway. You did it with a smile on your face. A very, very comforting smile, ma'am. And I am very grateful for you. We are where we are today because of you all. And I hope life has greater, greater plans for you ahead. Good luck for whatever comes next, ma'am. And thank you. We'll always be grateful for you.
Hello, ma'am. Hope you're doing well. I still remember the days when me and Jigisha used to sit in your class and you always used to get so annoyed by us. Like, we were always talking in your lectures and you used to tell us, sit separately, both of you. You and Jigisha will never sit eat with each other in our class, in my class. So I still remember all those things, all the things you said, all the things you did for us. Thank you so much, ma'am. You're always the kindest and the most humble person I've ever met. And I still remember in 9th standard when you used to teach us history, and I asked you that, can I pursue history as my major? Like, after school, can I pursue history? And you told me yes, and you told me a different and various options I can go in if I pursue history. So you are like the very first person, and I will say my first guide towards the journey of history. Thank you so much, ma'am, for all the hard work you have done in all those years. That's why we are here, because of you, because of your efforts. You made every small little effort to make us understand a tiny topic. So thank you so much, ma'am.
नगमे हैं शिकवे हैं इससे हैं बातें हैं नगमे हैं शिकवे हैं इससे हैं बातें हैं बातें भूल जाती है यादें यार आती हैं बातें भूल जाती है यादें याद आती हैं ये यादें किसी दिल जानम के चले जाने के बाद आती हैं यादें यादें
ping pong. This is dead heavy.